The Second Amendment of the Constitution states that a well-regulated militia, being necessary for the security of a free state, the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed.
Hear, hear.
Yes.
Please, gentlemen, we need all of your signatures.
Gentlemen, a point of order. What if someone made a gun that could shoot, say, 50 people in 30 seconds?
Congressman Peele, we have many orders of business today, one of which is not judging your sense of humor, prodigious as it may be.
Then one man would be able to walk into a crowded area and kill scores upon scores of people before anyone would have a chance to stop him.
Congressman Peele, where are you getting these harebrained ideas? How could you possibly know what the future holds?
Because I am from the future. I know what this amendment will bring, and I cannot let any of you sign it.
Did you see the muskets he had?
Magnificent.
Hand me the quill so I can draw them before I forget.